It's common belief that ceiling fan should not be used along with air conditioner because ceiling fan pushes the hot air down, thus increasing the load on air conditioner. Definitely, this concept is not wrong at all. But what people forget is that circulating fans, including ceiling fan, table fan, floor fan, and fans mounted on poles or walls, these fans create a wind chill effect that will make you more comfortable in your room. Ceiling fans are considered the most effective of these types of fan because they effectively circulate the air in a room to create a draft throughout the room. If you use air conditioning, a ceiling fan will allow you to raise the thermostat setting about 4 degrees Fahrenheit with no reduction in comfort. Increasing the temperature on the air conditioner can reduce your electricity bill significantly. Actually, ceiling fan does not cool the air, but just move the air around you. That helps evaporation from the skin and make you feel cool. To justify this concept, experiment has been done by some organization, like BijliBachao.com. First, they measured electricity consumption of the air conditioner at 22 degrees Celsius without the ceiling fan on. The air conditioner consumed 1.4 units of electricity in 1 hour. Then, they measured electricity consumption at 26 degrees with the ceiling fan on at full speed. The thermal comfort that they achieved was the same as what they got at 22 degrees Celsius without the ceiling fan switch on. The air conditioner consumed 1 unit of electricity in 1 hour. Then they again measured electricity consumption at 26 degrees Celsius without the ceiling fan on. The air conditioner consumed 0.8 units of electricity in 1 hour. So, conclusion of the video is, use of ceiling fan along with air conditioner can feel you about 3 to 4 degrees Celsius cooler. Therefore, if ceiling fan use along with an air conditioner, the load on the air conditioner can be reduced by increasing the temperature of air conditioner by 3 to 4 degrees. If the electricity consumption you want to reduce, you have to use fan along with air conditioner, with increasing the temperature of air conditioner by 2 to 3 degrees Celsius. On other hand, if the ceiling fan is used along with air conditioner at the same temperature, then the impact will opposite and air conditioner will use more electricity.